can't tell if they're smashing and awaits the return of the contender. He's the one that's always asking, who are you? Well, of course, my name is Elliot. How do you do? Now that's the proper thing to say when you meet the Queen of Hearts. In fact, it would be wise for you to practice. On the count of three, turn to your neighbor and say, how do you do? 1, 2, 3. How do you do? I'm sure we're going to be quite pleased.
Executive. What? Well, there was down there. I'm pretty sure sure all those moths are here. I wish I could stop and talk to you all, but Elliot's in a big hurry. He wants to meet everyone. Well, Elliot, why don't you say something to all these people? He's just going to shoot all of Razzle-Dazzle Day. Now, has anyone here ever seen a dragon before? Well, me either, at least. Not until I met Elliot. He's my best friend. And plus, he can do a lot of neat things, too. He can fly, shoot fire, he can even disappear. Hey, Elliot, want to show off these folks and disappear? Everyone, let's all shout out Razzle-Dazzle. Maybe Elliot will disappear. Are you ready?